historic OBE for Premier's Muyiwa. Muyiwa has been given an award in the Queen's Birthday Honours list. The much-loved station director of Premier Gospel, presenter and award-winning gospel singer picks up an OBE. In doing so, he becomes the first gospel artist and the first Christian artist of African descent to receive the honour. Speaking to Premier about the accolade, he expressed his delight. "It was a shock to my system and coming to terms with the fact that I'm the first gospel artist ever to be awarded an OBE. First Christian artist of African descent to be awarded an OBE is special. It means a great deal." The vibrant performer is also known to television audiences as a star of Songs of Praise's Gospel Choir of the Year. In addition, he is a host of the TV show Turning Point. He has been hugely instrumental in popularizing the gospel music genre on a global scale and mixes traditional gospel music with elements from Africa, the Caribbean and Asia with soul, R&B and pop. Muyiwa has come from very humble beginnings to present flagship programs Gospel Tonight and Worship Tonight. He has also won numerous awards, including Best Presenter Oasis Awards, Best Radio Show, and Best Contribution to Gospel Music at the Gospel Music Awards, and toured with legends such as Stevie Wonder and Mariah Carey. A number of other Christians feature prominently in the list, including David Suchet, who's received a knighthood for services to drama and charity. Karen Gibson, founder and conductor of Kingdom Choir and worship leader, received an MBE for services to music. Kingdom Choir achieved international acclaim when invited to perform Stand By Me at the royal wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. From that point, the gospel choir has gone from strength to strength, performing concerts all over the world, including sold-out shows at the Hollywood Bowl, Royal Albert Hall, and the closing ceremony of the Invictus Games in Sydney. Masia Dixon, who is a Christian writer, columnist, and runs a PR company, was awarded an MBE for interfaith relations. Meanwhile, COVID-19 heroes dominated the Queen's Birthday honors, from famous faces such as Marcus Rashford and Joe Wicks to hundreds of key workers who have helped with Britain's fight against coronavirus. Reverend Canon David Paul Howey was recognized for services to the community in Englington, Londonderry during COVID-19, and also Reverend Matthew James Price for services to the community in Goleston, Norfolk during the pandemic.